Hello, my name is Natasha van Enkevoort. I'm a program coordinator at Tilburg School of Economics and Management. In this video, I would like to tell you more about the different minors we offer in order to help you make a choice between one of them. In the first semester of the third year, students of the Bachelor of Bedrijfseconomie and International Business Administration either go on exchange or stay in Tilburg. If you go on exchange, you follow courses at one of our partner universities. Then this information session is not relevant for you. If you don't go on exchange, you choose a minor and two electives. First of all, what is a minor? A minor is a set of three related courses in a particular discipline. The objective of a minor is to gain further knowledge in the chosen discipline. You can also use your minor in order to prepare yourself optimally for the corresponding master, or to find out where your specific interests in business lie. Each minor consists of three courses of 6 ECTS each. The courses of the minor are taught in English. Besides our own students, there will also be incoming exchange students in your classroom. This extra asset creates a multicultural classroom, enabling you to work on your international competences. In total, we offer 8 different minors. As mentioned, each minor consists of 3 courses. Next to this video, each minor has a separate video in which you receive more information about the minor and the specific courses in the minor. We have the minor Accountancy, Entrepreneurship, Economics and Finance. The courses of the Accountancy minor are compulsory if you are interested in joining the Postmaster Accountancy in the future. The other 4 minors are Information Management, Marketing Management, Management and Marketing Analytics. IBA students, please be aware, you cannot choose the course International Comparative Management of the Management minor because it overlaps with Comparative and Cross-Cultural Management. Instead, you are allowed to choose one course from the Entrepreneurship or the Information Management minor. As you can see, you can also choose a free minor. This means that you choose 3 courses from the different minors that we offer and create your own personal minor. It gives you the opportunity to expand your knowledge in a variety of different business aspects. I can imagine that you would like to have more information on the content of the courses. We made a short video about each minor to tell you more about that specific minor and the 3 courses. I will get back to you about this in a minute. Besides the minor, you also choose 2 electives. These electives can be courses from TISM, but it is also possible to choose courses from another school or from another university, as long as they meet the requirements. I mentioned the most important ones. First of all, it is not allowed to choose first year bachelor courses or master courses. The courses should also not overlap with courses from your program. Language courses are not allowed. And 4 out of 5 courses have to be in the field of economics and business, which means that one course can be from another field. For the exact requirements of the 3 electives, please go to the online study guide. As promised, I will tell you where to find additional information. For more information about the minors and their different courses, you can watch the different minor videos. In the online study guide, you can find the course descriptions of all the minor courses. And in Ask TISM, you can find the answers to the most frequently asked questions about our minors. You can also make an appointment with your program coordinator if your questions are not answered by the information online and in Ask TISM. So what should you do now? First of all, watch the minor videos and read the course descriptions in the electronic study guide. You don't have to apply for the minors, just enroll for the courses in Blackboard. The same goes for the electives. But if you're going to follow a course outside our school, you need to ask for permission on forehand. You can do so via the request form in your personal study guide on Blackboard. For now, I hope you've had enough information. And if you need more help, please feel free to contact your program coordinator. I wish you good luck in choosing your minor.